السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. This is Ahmed Zubaydi. I'm from Saudi Arabia. I've been in Dubai since last 7 years now, doing businesses between Saudi and Dubai and the rest of the GCC. It's been my pleasure working with Mandar Joshi since last couple of years in various ventures, business ventures and business analysis and studies and market research. He did a very serious effort in making things, turning things around in the business deals and negotiation skills. Mr. Mandar, dedication and go-getter attitudes make a lot of different and added value for our businesses. He had gained a lot of experience and know-how about the Saudi market especially and the potential that's in Saudi. And definitely we are working together to get some serious opportunities from Saudi Arabia. We put our hands together to work seriously into looking into the GCC market, Dubai and Saudi Arabia. Especially as we all know, Saudi Arabia is going to the next level. They set up a vision and target by 2030 to move the businesses and not depending only on oil business and revenues, rather than depending on other business opportunities. The potential is to reach up to $1 trillion, 50% of GDP of Saudi Arabia to be from non-oil businesses. We welcome you gentlemen to join us to look into the serious opportunities in Saudi Arabia.